6 million Afghans go to school. I say that day to American ambassador, former American ambassador, I say there is no one school in Afghanistan. You cannot find one school in Afghanistan. When I said school, school means that there is chair, that there is table, that there is book, that the teacher has a good salary. So in Kabul, you cannot find one school, that there is enough chair for all students. There is enough table. There is enough book. The salary of teacher, it is about